That ain't supposed to happen. We're back online. Thank fucking God.
Oh, shit.
Look!
Get out of here? Then come on.
Like a sick dog.
Stay where you are.
Could I have a word, Sergeant?
Begin.
runs it! Fuck them all!
Thank you.
We need Pikmin alive.
Daddy, don't listen to me. You don't have to do this. Your brain is too valuable to waste. Don't make me kill you. I don't like.
Good work, Danny. I'll take it from here. You can be a little squeamish.
Daniel, please untie me.
Danny isn't here.
Leo? Where's Daniel? I'd like to have a word with him.
This is about what I want. I want you to remove the Pikmin bridge.
Think, Leo. If I take it out, what do you think will happen to you?
I'll be free.
No, you'll be dead. Now let me speak to Daniel.
Shut up. Danny's gone.
Shut up or what, Leo?
What do you think?
If you kill me, Leo, you'll be lost forever. Now let me speak to Daniel.
You're lying.
It only takes one phrase from me. Don't push
or me. What, huh?
What seest thou else in the dark, backward, and abysmal time? Michael, is he ready to go?
Motor muscles at rest? Pupillary dilatation complete?
Dr. White, pass me the sample carrier marked Leo.
But we agreed to use the control personality, not Leo. Leo is a killer.
Yes, I know what Leo was. Now, we've got one chance to make this work before they shut this project down.
Okay, Dr. Pikmin. He's ready to go.
When I came to, Leo was dragging me out of the lab. He said Pikmin was dead. I knew I could never find the key to my past. But Leo said there was another, one last person we could get answers from. We searched everywhere. Days turned into weeks. I was slowly becoming a ghost.
14, 54, 11, cerebral.
Had enough. No, you can't quit, Danny. There's gotta be something in these tapes I can use to help you.
Good work. Let's proceed slowly and carefully. We can't take any.
Dr. White?
Who?
We're gonna have to deal with her, Danny.
All right, bloodhounds, let's tag him and bang him.